Hey everybody, it is Monday, January 30th, and I think I'm gonna enter a new fitness journey. I had a good healthy day. I hit 100 grams of protein, and I ate really healthy food, all plant-based, no binge, no sugar craziness. About to go to a gym. I don't know why I'm whispering. I'm gonna do upper body day, and I will try to film at the gym. I don't know how I feel about it yet. It's an exciting journey I'm taking on to try to feel fit and strong. If we wanna stay here, can we see the waves? They're spilling over us, filling our insides. In the rising water, in the rising tide. They're spilling over me, filling my insides. If we wanna stay here, can we see the waves? They're spilling over us, filling our insides. In the rising water, in the rising tide, we wait for the fall. So I just came back from the gym. I had a pretty quick session. I usually go work out with my friends, so I sort of go on their schedule too. If they do their workout faster than usual, I will end mine. It was a little hard to film. You can't really see anything. I should have done lots of shoulder press and curls. I didn't have time to do those. And I also did abs. Which I didn't film because I do that with my friends, and I didn't feel like asking them if that was okay to be in the vlog. I'm excited to see how my health is gonna go from now on. I think I feel really motivated about it, and I'm excited. So this is day two of the vlog. I thought I'd been making one video at a time, but I think I don't have enough footage for that, and I don't think it would be interesting enough. So, today, gym is gonna be all about cardio. I am going to walk, run, and do the Stairmaster. I used to not do cardio at all, but I included this cardio session in my workout this semester. I might do shoulders and curls since I didn't have time to do that yesterday. But for now, I'm just gonna go to the gym and film maybe. It was terrible yesterday. But yeah, that's all I have to say. I gotta change. I just got back from working out. I can't take off this hat. It was a great workout. I sweat a lot. Yeah, I just did 30 minutes of cardio and it feels great. I feel a little out of breath, which means I did work out, and I feel like I'm ready for a shower. So you just saw my Monday and Tuesday workout. Wednesday is my rest day, and then Thursday is leg day. And Friday is cardio again. On the weekend, I want to be able to take a class. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a like if you want to see. Well, give it a thumbs up. It's not a like, it's not Facebook. Give it a thumbs up if you want to see more of those. And I will see you all in another video.